better
All
than
right,
nature.
Let's talk to Mr. Broker. Or whatever his name actually is.
Hiram Blythe, that was his name.
Up in a tower, oh, yeah.
A place called Devil's Peak. You might be some type of serial villain.
Blythe is also a Californian city.
Oh, is side. It?
Yeah. Way out to the east in the desert. It's basically Arizona already.
Oh, look at these guys. They're still here. They're still like being like, yeah.
Only good yeah, there's Joy. Joy Voivode. What a name.
Oh. Hammer Bros Thunder!
The Hammersmith Thunder.
What? Where am
I? Gotta go upstairs.
Oh.
Oh.
Never opened this.
You're an artist, Captain.
Oh, thank you.
Probably good stuff in here. Ooh, oh, yeah. Ammo. Oh, yes. I can always use it.
Oh, yeah.
Some money.
Oh, yes. Oh.
It's nothing but, like, ammo and money. That's always
that's
good.
That's what I want. That's all I want. Oh, God. Yes.
It's okay, Marvin. It's just ammo and money.
Yes, yes. Okay.
It's working.
It's working. Got me. I have a lot of heavy ammo. None of my weapons use heavy ammo. It all uses energy and light.
It might be worth looking into finding at least one decent heavy ammo using gun just so that you have access to it.
So far, I haven't found any.
Or if you find one, you might be able to get it up to snuff with modifications or tinkering.
Oh, the Anarchist's cookbook is, but it's only 244, right?
You can tinker it.
Oh, okay. Light assault rifles, 576.
Oh, that's
and it's a
good.
Stagger weapon. Wow. Salvager's Helper is really strong right now. Wow.
And remember, you've been upping up your pistol thing on the level up and stuff. So
yeah, I think I'm gonna try out this light assault rifle. I like the fast shooting guns in this game feel really good.
Yeah, they do.
Is that the assault rifle? Yeah, that looks like the assault. Okay. Did I clear this place out already? Nope. Another assault Ooh. Rifle. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, how do I get upstairs? Ooh. Okay.
I think you probably cleared out a lot of this on your first go.
I already got one of those.
You nearly summoned the pillar men just now.
I didn't even realize I was doing that.
Oh, I thought possibly it was on purpose, but I took a gamble.
Why can't I go upstairs? Where is upstairs?
Maybe through there? No, that's a bathroom.
It's just a bathroom. Well, while I was at that vending machine, I might as well.
Wait, you keep turning here. Like, is this all one room, like a circle?
Not necessarily. But it's
oh yeah,
just...
there's the center console there. It's locked. Oh, wait.
Oh, this is an elevator.
Yeah.
Will they pop in? Oh, okay.
Wait, yeah. Can I, they'll follow you all the way into the elevator.
Like, can I like... Okay, they pop it.
Yeah.
Oh. He looks like he's wearing like space samurai armor or something.
Kind of odd looking, but nah, it works. Wait, that's the apostle armor, right?
Yeah, it's really chonky on him.
Yeah. Alrighty. Ooh. Didn't get that shunt before. Ooh, and didn't find those $5 before. Oh, this is a mag pick. Some ammo.
Ooh. Ooh. There's things. Things I want to touch.
Wait, there's stuff in those drawers.
These?
No. Left. There's a box down there.
Oh.
Mag pick. And more off to the right, there are drawers. Beyond the door. Energy cell, weapon parts. And magfix.
Alright.
Alright, I think you've...
Some good shit there.
You've cleared the room. Oh, there's a bypass shown on the table. And bits.
Yeah. Hiram is deep in this labyrinth.
Yeah, I kind of forgot how long you had to travel. Wait, who's that lady?
Oh, they're the friends who came in.
Oh, right, the CS3s.
Addy.
Or the C3s.
Sure, I'm glad the station's under control again. Means we get paid.
Her voice.
Means we get paid. Means we get paid.
Oh, there you are.
Do you hear that? It's the blessed sound of radio silence, which leads me to believe you have sweet, sweet news for me.
But yeah, man, suddenly,
the data ready, you asshole.
I'm no longer transmitting. Is the data ready?
Yes, indeed. I am back in business.
All right.
But before we get down to it, might I ask how you handled the problem in the end?
You don't no deal. Know the Give me a promo code for one of your sponsors.
I need a new mattress.
Is that so?
I helped both.
My
the
last
MSI.
Free trial of 100 days ran out.
I don't know how. The two are diametrically opposed and impossible to please. But it matters.
It didn't seem like their things were even interacting at all.
I don't doubt that you are working with Phineas, but my contract specifies.
I mean,
any acquired information.
To be fair, radio waves are pretty invisible. It's hard to tell.
However, to send the data, I will need your assistance in cycling the antenna's receiver so I can input the needed adjustments.
And I bet I have to do a whole new checklist of crap to do before it works, right?
Don't be ridiculous. We're resetting a broadcast tower, not filing taxes. There are no... It's simple, truly. I merely need you to waltz outside and throw the lever to cycle the power. I'll key in the numerical adjustments from in here.
Except it needs
this
three
is
keys.
Really, I like this dialogue tree. This is great.
Except it needs three awesome. Keys before it'll activate. I have to heat the key, then cool the key, and I have to go find them, right?
Eternal, no. What is wrong?
Is this making fun of Metal Gear?
it's making fun of games. From the staff kitchen that shit back. That this game was doing just to you earlier. It's like, hey, in order for me to do this for me. Forever. And then do that for me.
Good. Marvel.
Then I'll do it. In fact, I think this is supposed to, like, this is supposed to be the conclusion to all the things that you just did. Because you just had to go and jump through a whole lot of hoops just to do this fucker's quest. You had to talk to Sanjar. You had to take to Graham. They both give you side quests to do.
Yeah.
Both of them were multi-part.
Yeah.
Like this is, yeah, like, after all that, you might be a little tired of this, and that's a perfect dialogue tree to have at that time.
Yeah. I wonder if it'll trigger something, though. Because it's odd that you go out and you pull a thing.
We'll see.
Yeah, I do wonder if it triggers something, but... We'll
at the see. Very least, the order in which things happen is a little mixed up, which is fine. I'm cool with that.
He's totally fine with me. Yeah, he likes me taking all his stuff. He doesn't mind.
Purpleberry lunch.
There's like a cool-looking pistol on that table. I want it, but it's not a real pistol.
It's just a tool. Probably a blowtorch.
Yeah, it'll look cool, though. I'll leave you one purple berry lunch. You're probably gonna get hungry.
One day. One day he'll get hungry.
Alright, so how do I get outside?
Oh, never mind. Thought I saw there's something inside the locker. But it's alright. Probably some bits.
Bitsies.
When indentured servants are freed, anarchy soon follows.
Oh, God.
So they're completely okay with just using the term indentured servant.
Okay, here we go. Oh.
Testing 1, 2, check, check. Sweet stars. But that is a beautiful sound. Can you hear me? We are a go for broadcast.
Cool.
Oh, and I also dispatched Phineas his data. Impatient prick. Worse. I'm now indebted to him for it. Now I'll kindly thank you to get out of my tower.
Happily, I won't bother you again.
Look, I am well aware that at times I may have the tiniest iota of a prickly exterior, but I must admit...
We haven't known each other very long, sir.
He's coming on to you.
Take care out there.
What in the...
Captain, I knew it!
Firm bachelor.
I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this movement.
Oh no!
What is that?
That looked like... It looks similar to your ship.
It's not the Unreliable. The Unreliable has no weapons.
Yeah. It just looked like your ship.
Did you see that?
Whose ship was that?
Looked like a UDL ship. Based on the gunnery attachments. Oh well, a pity... Hiram? Can you hear me?
Oh?
Architect saved me from swindlers and fools. Sanjar, what are you bloody doing on my... Yes, but... Hiram, are you there?
What? Everyone's talking, and they all have different symbols.
Interesting.
Will someone explain to me what's going on?
Ah, the good captain. The truth brings us together once more.
This is interesting. I like it.
Come crashing through the stratus. Are you mad? That's a UDL gunship. You'd probably shoot your own toes off.
You're acting like children.
Par for the course, really. You should do like I did. Get out while you still retain a shred of sanity. We could use the gunship's armaments to defend Stellar Bay, but we need its targeting module. Our message is so close to breaking free of this planet and spreading to the
stars. Oh, here's the spot.
Oh, so okay, yeah.
Module, and we will save our colony.
Listen, will Blythe want it?
What you do, so long as you
oh, okay, Blythe out. Actually doesn't want it.
Which means, get off my bored damn channel.
This is interesting, because this is a situation where I kind of actually want to give it to Sanjar more.
Yeah.
Because he wants to directly take down the board, and this other guy, Graham, is just an idiot.
Yeah, he's just...
I'm going to give it to Sanjar. I'm going to go grab it and give it to Sanjar.
Cool.
Wow, subtle. There's nuance happening. I actually wasn't expecting that. I think it's because it happened so late in the game.
Well... Yeah.
Well, not late, you
made up your,
but we
you
are
made
like
up your mind after about 6 hours of play.
No, it's been like I think it's been like 20 hours at this point.
Has it been?
Yeah.
Well, then you've never played a Monster Hunter.
Oh, I have zero desire.
Yeah, I know. Neither do I.
Let's see. You gotta go.
I can't get over that initial hurdle, man. I can't, like, get over that.
I'm just like, I just don't care about grinding for weapons. I just do not care. Like,
well, yeah, and, like, the aesthetic of the game in general, like, that world isn't particularly appealing to me. I tried the trial or the demo of Monster Hunter World on PS4 God. When they were about to release it. And the weapons are kind of fun to mess around with, but overall... wasn't my type of gameplay loop. Okay. He says score one for Felix just because he manages to land a drop kick. What an idiot.
He's just very excitable.
You're using the assault rifle right now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah! That's a good combo.
Oh. Ooh, he's got a bunch
man.
Of shit. Wow. Assault rifle ultra.
He ate all that?
Whoa.
And he had restless leg syndrome for a second.
That's good. Assault rifle ultra. Ooh, that looks good too. Oh, I'm liking that.
Whenever you say that looks good too, I'm thinking you're seeing like food.
I am a little hungry.
Yeah, so am I.
But you just ate some taco.
No, I haven't been eating it. It'd be too loud.
I'll just eat it. It's okay.
Nah, I don't care.
Half ASMR video.
No, that's a mukbang.
Half mukbanging.
I'm Korean, by the way.
I'm Korean, by the way.
Eyes up, boss. We're rambling into the jaws of danger.
Now these Koreans with their mukbangs. Bang, bang, bang.
Bang, 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 mukbang.
Pew, pew, the mukbangs. He has a cloth on his outfit now.
Yeah. And dropkick that one.
Yeah.
Wow, he's brave as fuck.
Are these, wait, was that two Manta Queens?
Yeah, there's two Manta Queens here.
Damn. Well, that's one Manta Queen down. And got a Manasaur soldier. Oh, you got the swarms coming at you.
Hey. Go away.
Funny.
Go away. Hey, you stop.
Man,
stop.
This mannequin got some spicy spit.
Stop.
Acidic, it's just spicy. Oh, that's muy picante.
Oh, my vision's all fucked up for whatever reason. There.
You got a blindness modifier on your HUD right now.
Yeah, I'm not that blind. My eyes got better.
Oh, well, yeah, now they're better. It's weird. It looked like your eyes got better before the marker went off your HUD. Maybe it's just gradual, and it doesn't go away until it's all gone.
Go away! No one likes you!
In the head, go away. In the head. Oh, go he was actually- yeah, he is going away.
Go away.
Hey, he was listening, though. You're being unfair.
Ooh, plasma gland. Go away! Stop hurt friend.
It really is lucky that just shooting into a mantis swarm enough times means that they just stop attacking you.
I know.
Like, there's ostensibly thousands of tiny organisms coming at you. The weird thing is,
you don't even need that kind of enemy. Why did they do
that? It could just be like a little fly. Well, I guess it's because it needs to be a large enough hitbox.
No, I just mean like, it's a type of enemy that makes you wonder, I can do that, but then why did they make that type of enemy in the first place?
Eh, fair. I think that might actually be a case of world building taking precedence over the gameplay.
Whoa.
That actually hurt. That hurt.
Wow. It's the first thing that hurt me really badly.
It's funny you say that after having, like, fought several Manta Queens just now.
Yeah, the Manta Queens actually didn't hurt me very bad. That Mega Raptodon did, though.
They keep on, you know, like, talking up Manta Queens as, like, the big bad creatures of the game, but they don't seem like to be all claws. That bad.
They talk them those up as being the worst, but then they're technically worse things.
Hmm.
Although, in your playthrough, they have been a menace.
Well, just because they keep coming, like, in
I think
in,
it's a glitch. I don't think that many are supposed to show up that way.
Why are there so many?
Especially when you just talk to Neil randomly, and then it just...
Oh, yeah, when it just, like, spawns in.
Yeah, and it happened consistently, so that seems like something's wrong, like...
Oh, there's...
Oh, wow, it changed the landscape.
Or smite you in the name of the law!
Pow. I'm hoping you can find, like, you know, many more hilarious times to use that dropkick. It's a good punctuator.
I wish the dropkick had knockback, so he could, like, dropkick something off of a cliff or something. If he did attack.
Yeah, that'd be real good.
That'd be sick, but... And that'd be a very, like, Kiryu move.
Yeah. That'd be a heat move.
Sulfur
I mean, these are these companion abilities are essentially heat moves.
Oh, it's a damaged Colossus. It was already damaged.
Oh.
Weird.
Did that run from the earlier fight, or was it...
I don't know.
Is it supposedly, like, world-building that the crash, like, you know...
I think it's world-building.
Hurts some Raptodons.
Ow. Stop it.
So... Speaking of world building, it seems that the Raptodons have acidic, spit and all that because they live and drink this acidic pool.
Yeah.
Or these acid pool waters.
Ooh.
So that's neat. Well, to keep an eye out for any potential cool with that.
Okay, fine.
Thanks, dudes.
Standard troop helmet? Sure.
Corporate technician?
Let me loot this place a little more.
Yep. Get some of that. Ooh, heavy ammo.
Requires gunship captain's key to unlock.
That's just a technician. Are there multiple points of entry?
So this is the commander. This is a trooper.
Anyone tossed out of the ship?
Well, maybe the thing is in here. Captain Matsu's captain's key is active.
Eject the key.
Oh. Run diagnostics. The cost of any repairs.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, they make the crew pay for it?
That's lame.
Hull integrity, don't ask. That's too much. That's over the
top. Yeah, that's just irreverent for the world.
It's like that stupid moment in Ultraviolet starring Mila Jovovich, where she goes through a metal detector and a metal detector number starts rising until it says a lot.
Oh, I didn't know that happened because I've never seen the movie.
That movie sucks ass.
Yeah. That gives you the sense that they don't care, and that never feels great.
Ha ha ha. Again and again, that without fixing our regulators, spinning up the engines are going to blow through our coils and we'll go flying off in a completely random direction.
Oh, it's too bad Parvati's not with you here. I bet she would have something
to
say.
Oh, yeah. She'd be like, oh, what a shame this great looking ship just fell apart.
Oh, no. Something so beautiful. And she would be agreeing with the gunship engineer.
Yeah. Well, she wouldn't actually come up here.
Oh, right.
I'm doing it as hard as I can.
Oh wow, that's a Moonanite.
Yeah,
quote.
I know. That's great. Oh, wow.
I wasn't expecting an Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
And she said it in the same
20...
like tone.
Yeah,
you can't see this, but I'm doing it as hard as I can.
I like that reference more than the two shreds you say because it feels more in line with the original context.
Yeah. Maybe the lore is that all of these shows already existed. This
Maybe.
Universe, and then
man, like the weird orientation of the floor is kind of messing with me.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting.
Yeah, it feels
this is an
cool.
Interesting environment.
This feels kind of well, not that I've Ooh. Played it, but it reminds me of Dead Space.
Why there are two of them? I have two choices.
I don't know. If you're scared, we should save.
I am scared.
Just like that.
I'm very scared.
Only one of them has a thing to do. Oh, wait.
Oh, it doesn't matter. It was just...
Oh, you just had to do both.
Pick up cantankerous canid targeting module.
That just looks like the body of a Dalek.
Maybe it is a Dalek. It just starts yelling at them. You shall fear me!
Exterminate!
Wow, I took a lot of damage from that fall.
Cybermen are better in one respect.
See? Somebody
you are better at dying.
Then one day, they up and vanished. 5 years go by, they send you a message out of the aether.
Oh.
What's going through your head?
That's cute, Felix. What's her name?
You got the wrong idea, boss. It ain't like that.
Her name's Junlei.
Name of Clyde Harlow.
That's a familiar name.
Honestly,
maybe.
Probably my first and longest friend.
Who is Clyde?
Says he wants to talk to me. Says it's urgent.
Let's activate the quest.
Clyde's waiting for us on Scylla.
If it's along the way, we can just do it.
Can't begin to imagine.
Scylla?
I appreciate this, boss. I know you're going out of your way for me.
You can now travel to Harlow's base from your ship. What about you, Vicamax? Anything new?
As always, I am at anything.
I think you have an active quest on him. You need to go to the place.
Yeah, I just
want
to know if
he
had something else to say in general, but I guess not. Okay, so I can either give it to Sanjar or to Graham. But Graham's
Fast
a fucking
travel.
Dick, so let's go to Sanjar.
Well, he's not so much a dick as he's just an idiot.
Well, he's a dick in the sense he's willing to sacrifice people's lives just for more messages.
True.
That's dick behavior.
He's such an idiot that he becomes dickish.
Yeah, I mean, ignorance is no excuse.
I mean, in very minor occasions, like I'll accept ignorance as an excuse.
Yeah, but not when you're ignorant and putting people's lives in danger.
If you're costing lives, ignorance.
Marvin,
ain't...
don't appreciate that. Okay, let me see. Oh, can I modify this light machine gun? or this assault rifle.
Assault okay. rifle.
Ooh, I can do three things. Okay. So I don't care about the quiet. I am not a quiet player, obviously. Critical damage plus 25%. That's cool. Sure and straight barrel, ranged weapon spread. Wait, that?
Where do you see what's on it? Or is there just nothing on it right
yeah, now? Yeah, right now, there's on the right side of the screen, you see what's on it currently, and currently nothing's on it.
Okay.
I feel like I'd want to do more critical damage. I think the swaying hasn't been a big issue for me.
Are criticals like per shot?
Yeah.
Okay, so something that shoots a lot would be really good for this.
Yeah, it might stack up really well.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So let's install that mod. Bolt that down. And then, sure, I'll make it a plasma rifle.
Oh, it kind of sucks that, like, it doesn't tell you how many potential mods you have remaining on the barrel.
Oh, that's nice. So when I do want to use a scope, it then reduces spread.
Oh.
That's cool. I'll do that. Yeah. Yeah, it's a cool looking gun right now.
Cool.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I'd like to see a 3D printed version of that.
Yeah.
For a cosplay. Yeah. Hey, Xanjar.
I'm gonna do this.
Look at how much stuff you're holding. You would have been overencumbered a long time ago.
Oh yeah, let's sell some of this shit. Let's do it by value. Plasma cutter gold. Ooh. I already have two of these bolter pistols. I'm just gonna sell one. I don't want to use that. Let's see. I already have one. Ooh, don't need the revolver. Don't need the saber. Don't need the light pistol. It's not that great. And then in terms of armor,
you've collected a little bit.
Yeah. Retrofitted.
Wait, you got two of the same thing up in the upper right corner. What are those?
Daywear option 2. So let's sell one of those. Standard trooper.
Are you holding on to these like just because you're collecting them, or do you think you might need them one day?
I'm holding on to the original cruise outfits. And then
the original cruise outfits I understand, but
yeah. Some of them I'm holding, like the weaker ones, I'll keep, because I'm not entirely sure if when I switch out, they'll have good armor. You know, so I'm kind of keeping that on for now. Like the crew I switch out to, I mean.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, this one's in diamond condition, so it's worth selling. Okay. And then
I feel like armor would be a good thing to sort by like defense value.
So what's the selling value? So I want to sell more stuff because I still want to get lower.
Why? You're at 132 of 210.
I know. I'm trying to pretend I was, because that let me carry a bunch of stuff without ever worrying, and that was kind of nice. Yeah, let's get rid of this chewing tobacco.
Hey, this is all consumables.
Yeah. Let me sort it by value.
Wait, do you have any reason for have you been inhaling liquor?
I have been not been inhaling liquor. Ooh, let me actually, yeah. Wow, there's something called value to weight ratio.
Yeah.
That's great. I'm just gonna sell these teas. Then sell. Okay, I'm
2 hour energy.
I know, yeah. let me check out my what is my healing doing? So it's doing purple berry punch and it's doing stimulation. I might want to do.
I find it so odd that Adreno is in a injectable syringe, but you inhale it.
I know.
Like, the dissonance there is so obvious that I really would like them to address it. Or to have had addressed it, I guess. Gets to me.
Oh, there's an Adrenodyne crash. This one sucks. Adrenodyne sucks.
Adrenodyne is not the same as Adreno.
Adrenodyne is for movement speed.
Oh.
But then you crash. All attributes negative one.
When do you crash?
I think after it's done. Probably after it's done. What do I have a bunch of?
Don't be crabby. Get jabby, it said.
I'm fine with this for now. I'm just gonna talk.
If the iconoclasts reach that ship first, there won't be. I don't suppose you've found the targeting module yet. I've sent patrols, but they're running into trouble with the iconoclasts.
I wonder, could you agree to a truce?
They're all mad, and what's more, they left us. This has been my albatross.
Remember what we pra-
Yes. The words in those reviews were very hurtful, but they do not define me. I am a mantipillar.
You're a pillarman.
My cocoon. I can emerge and become whatever I wish.
You're good with details, but you could use someone who sees the big picture.
You too.
He has a
What
point,
about
sir,
Celia?
And it's not all bad.
Supposing you're right.
Celia might.
Who exactly would you have
she
me
seems
work
kind
with?
Of like a yes
the
person, actually.
Not the most compromising sort. How do these things ever start? But where I wanted to reform MSI, he won't hear reason now, and I wouldn't trust.
Yes.
Oh, there you go.
Yes. Oh, that's is much better.
Oh, yeah.
Excellent. Her review would be in the Rizzo offices in Cascadia. Bring it to me, and I'll see if she's qualified.
Oh, so you could do this right now, or you can... Well, I mean, this is a very interesting branch now.
Wait, Cascadia. Sorry, I keep doing that. Where's Cascadia? Let me go back to my ship. Where's Cascadia?
Have we been to Cascadia
yet? I think
yet?
We have.
Well, wait, that was the planet we tried to jump over to first for one of Parvati's foods, right?
I believe so.
I think that was the place that had the town overrun with Raptodons.
Yes, but Felix and Vic are arguing
since
again.
When? Since the Rangers decided their eighth back.
Oh, they're doing having a sports argument.
Come on, Felix. The Rangers threw that game.
Were we listening to the same game? The Rangers were robbed. The Hammers have the judges in their pockets.
Teams that play poorly deserve to lose. That's a fundamental law of the universe.
Don't bring religion into this, preacher.
The Rangers handily snatched defeat from the jaws of victory. If you can't see that, let's just agree to disagree.
Oh, I God.
Disagree. Also, get spaced. Like what I did with the place?
Thanks, Sam. You're the true gem of this ship.
Now, Nyoka's just making coffee, I guess.
That's fine. I'm fine with her making coffee.